Kids reacting to life sentences. My son got 50 years for murdering his father. First, you gotta subscribe for me. Antonio Barbeau, at the age of 14, murdered his 78-year-old grandmother with a hand. The fact that he's reacting like that, I have no sympathy. What did your grandmother do to elicit this response?
He's the rookie of the year.
Take away your Xbox for 3 seconds.